Hi, I'm coming back to yesterday's martelet exercises and wondering how I can keep the bow straight on the G string. So on the A string. Maybe I have too much fingers and not enough upper arm. So I can just move from the, not the upper arm actually, I can just open and close the lower arm. Fingers just to like throwing with a dart, like getting it into the right direction, not into somewhere, into the wilderness. Okay, so I'll do the A major 3-octave scales with that. Funny, why? Kind of giving my hand some guidance. Actually feel I don't need as much weight from the first finger and not so much finger flexibility because the string is so heavy, so I can just do it with the arm, with the weight of the arm. Maybe that's it. Okay. Also need to stop getting other strings. But anyway, so I think that was good practice. And I'll stop for now with this one and talk to you again soon. Bye for now.